I am Dr. Venkataram Mysore, dermatologist, dermatopathologist, hair transplant surgeon, and director at Venkat Center for Skin, ENT and Plastic Surgery, Vijayanagar, Banashankari, Cunningham Road, Bangalore. Hyperhidrosis or excessive sweating, can it be treated by botulinum toxin or Botox as it is commonly known as? Excessive sweating can occur in different areas, palms, soles, axillae, forehead, sometimes face, etc. It's a fairly common symptom and is sometimes due to an underlying cause such as anemia, thyroid disorders, etc. But most of the times there is no underlying cause and the people simply have too much sweating, particularly on the palms, and then it interferes with work. While writing, it makes the paper wet. They can't do any skilled work because there is always sweating. It can interfere with playing racket games. And in a social setting, it causes embarrassment because they are never able to shake hands. They are extremely conscious of it. So for these reasons, patients come to us. Now in these patients, this is due to what is called sympathetic overactivity. And that leads to this kind of a problem. And one of the treatments for this condition is botulinum toxin. It blocks the certain nerve endings on the sweat glands, which then prevents the sweat glands from secreting too much sweat. How is it done? It is done through injections through multiple areas on the palm. First, we map out what are the different areas where there is maximum sweating by doing a test called starch iodide test. This you can see here. Patient is put on starch and with sweating it changes color. And depending on where the maximum sweat happens, we inject botulinum toxin 2 to 4 units at each place. So each palm we need between 20 to 30 units, both hands together 40 to 60 units. The injection can cause pain because palm is a very sensitive area. To prevent that, we give surface anesthesia by applying cream, or we give nerve block anesthesia by giving injection at the wrist. The whole process takes about 15 minutes. Generally, it is well tolerated. The results start within a few days and generally persist for about 6 to 9 months, maximum 1 year. This is important to understand. It is not a permanent cure. It can recur after about 9 months to 1 year as the nerve endings regain their ability and then the sweat starts flowing again. So it may have to be repeated frequently. That is something which is very important to understand this. So to summarize, botulinum toxin for hyperhidrosis, particularly on the palms and soles, is a safe and effective treatment done under local anesthesia and generally helps in giving excellent results to these long-suffering patients. Thank you.